Hey Sage, that's 4K.
So, I seen on Play-Doh's last night, they had some Royals and some bread toast, same size. So, they put it up late last night, so I flew here this morning. Like, I flew here. I was here at 10. They opened up at 10. I was here at 10:05. So, I scooped both of those, and they had some denim threes. So, not a bad morning for used for this weekend. So, yeah, man, we just starting this Friday. We got a crazy weekend. So, yeah, I'm doing glances. Bop, bop, hit next spot, loopy.
You see it, I'm getting ready for the weekend. Got some tees, got the board. We naked now, boy, all the money. Yeah, we just getting...
Hey y'all, we are here at my boy new spot, just opened up. What you need, y'all see it, dope spot downtown Richmond. Had to come by and see it. All this is original product my boy makes himself, so y'all check this out with me. So I ain't get to like show y'all, but I just left Play-Doh's closet. So slight. So now we about to head to DC. I ain't got it in the GPS yet, but y'all see where we was just at. So about to keep it moving. Finally made it to this forsaken place. After leaving at 10:25, it's now going on 2 o'clock. Yes, we did make 2 stops. That's not the point. We've been in traffic for a really long time. And I'm like squad jab tied just a little bit. See it, we here, DC baby. Okay, got a little crowd, everybody walking to the SneakerCon. See where you're seated at. That was pretty cool. I got some pictures I'm gonna show y'all later. But we just walking, grabbing a little food, and heading to the A, Atlanta. See y'all tomorrow, man. Gwinnett. So recently I've been trying to cut out meat. Can't say no to this place though. Yeah. Little Shake Shack burger. Little half and half. All right, y'all. I ain't film it. We got up at 3 a.m., but we here. We in Gwinnett, Georgia for the sneaker exit. So.
Yeah.
release day of Purple Threes. Swinging by here real quick downtown before we head back to the bird.
Is there a location like this?